consent, then dreaming can make it so. And my friends, it has. 1931 is going to be an amazing year at Joey Drew Studios. We're growing, knocking out a few walls, putting in a few desks, and collecting the finest talent money can buy. Nothing is too good for my studio family. So what can you expect in the coming months? Well, I can't say much. Just too many secrets being cooked up in the kitchen. But what I can say is that big things are coming. Massive things. You just watch. At Joey Drew Studios, we're going to bring dreams to life.
So here we are, another big day at Joey Drew Studios. A lot more people running around here these days, but for me, it's the same old dirty floors they always been. Just more feet messing them up now. The only feet I don't mind dropping around here is Campbell's. She's good to me. I'll make sure I empty her garbage every day just to see how she's doing. Speaking of which, I heard her talking with Sammy the other day. If I'd know better, I'd say there was magic there. But who am I to judge? I think they saw me looking, though. So I just tipped my hat and said, see you later. I'm outta here.